desk, waiting on a Russian bomb. It was American civil unrest, and his daddy taught him just what to do. If they ever blew up the plant, he was working in Baton Rouge. Said there's a few things I need to teach you now. We ain't worried about the Russians anymore, but you need to learn them anyhow. How to set a trot line, clean a bird, sharpen your knife on a Belgian blue. You're never too young to learn what's out here making these sounds that you hear. And what a coon track looks like, how to track a deer. May not always have stores on every corner the way we do now. Kill is a skill, it'll keep you alive, and it's my job to teach you how. Said, always remember, you can't eat them horns. Old does are smart as hell, see these chewed white old acorns. Your finger at the ready, and don't you move or make a sound. They've been here, eventually they're gonna come back around. Now put your sight behind her shoulder, let out all your breath. Squeeze, don't jerk when you pull that trigger back. And all I could hear was my heartbeat in my head. And then a 410 slug hit a door in the lung, and she ran till she was dead. My dad thanked her and said a prayer. I felt my innocence drift away in the cold November air. There was blood on the acorns, he splashed blood on my face. He said, never take more than your family needs when you come to this place. And that was 30 years ago. You never forget your first one. Now it's time to take what I know, pass it on to my son. And Mother Nature is a saint, and there's a deal that she will do. Be kind to the woods and the waters, my friend, and she'll be kind to you. Take care of the woods and the waters, my friend, and they'll take care of you.